can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace, forgotten in time.
Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
It's all clear, Lara. Come on up.
Fascinating.
I've seen these before.
Oh?
They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
Find more. Just a bit more.
Oh.
This might work as a ramp. There's got to be a way to raise it up higher. One more should do it. That won't work. Can't use that yet. That won't work. Now what?
looks flammable. That did it. Oh.
Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe.